ABC Nation, BB Crusher here, and today I'm going to talk about a few things. I'm going to be talking about a move that the Cleveland Cavaliers made, my favorite NBA basketball team. I think just yesterday or so, they picked up a guy from, I think he was in free agency or so, something happened, I forget. But we got a guy, his name is Mike Dunleavy, and Mike Dunleavy, I think, is a really good player and fits in with the kind of stuff that we do, you know. Like, we don't need no stars, we don't need no, you know, guys that are going to come out there and play every day. Really, what we need is role players, guys, six-mans, guys who can just hit threes, play good defense, and do stuff like that. And that's why I really like Mike Dunleavy, because Mike Dunleavy, he can come off the bench and just hit a lot of threes. Class act, good guy. The only downside to it is his age. He's not that old. He's around 34, 35, 33-ish. But I think he's a really good three-point shooter. I think he could help out the Cavaliers team. This is a really, really, really good pickup. To rate this 1 through 10 about, you know, the pickup and what do I think of the pickup, I'm gonna rate it 8.5 out of 10. I don't think it's the best move, just the age, it's kind of, you know, iffy with me. But I think it's a really, really, really good pickup, and I'm glad they picked him up. I'm liking the way the Cavaliers aren't really, like, going out in a free agency and picking up big name guys, but I feel like they're playing it smart, playing it safe. But heck, we don't even have a coach yet officially. That's right, people. Tyronn Lue has not officially signed with the Cavaliers for the coach. I heard they're setting up really big contracts for him and stuff like that. But yeah, I feel like next season is gonna be a bit iffy, because if you think about it, the Cavs division is starting to reload. Like, the Celtics are starting to become the classic Celtics again. Maybe not like the same exact, like, type of players, but they're starting to rebuild a team. Like, they got Al Horford and a few other guys from free agency, which is a really good pickup. So, yeah, people and the Cavs' whole division, it's going to be tough. Do I think we can do it? Yes, I feel like we can do it. Yeah, this is just a quick video telling you that the Cavaliers picked up Mike Dunleavy and how I feel about the pickup. I think the pickup is pretty decent. It's good. They did something else, which I'm going to make a video right after this video explaining to you my thoughts on something else about this, about the Cleveland Cavaliers, my favorite NBA team, and stuff like that. But then also tonight or something like that, I'm going to put out a few videos. Maybe one. I'm going to put out a Call of Duty video tonight versus bots. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It's just a quick one telling you my thoughts on this pickup. I think it's really good. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Goodbye.